I remember young women graduating from high school and deciding they wanted to go to art school. And the parents were kind of like, oh, well, she wants to go. I don't know. I guess it's okay, you know. And in those days, it wasn't as expensive. It was a little easier to say, okay, well, we'll let her go to art school for a couple of years until she gets it out of her system and then decides to get serious about life.